In 2003, we started a very large, comprehensive, multidisciplinary research project, NGA-West1. The goal was to develop a huge database of ground motion and develop next-generation attenuation models for the West Coast of the United States. NGA-West1 project finished in 2008. For NGA-West2, we are addressing directivity, directionalities that we couldn't address in NGA-West1. We are addressing the issue of soil site amplifications. We are making a new model for damping, scaling, and bunch of tasks. And as well as updating the GMPEs, ground motion prediction equations, or attenuation models in NGA-West1. The program is funded by three major funding agencies: California Earthquake Authority, CEA, in Sacramento; California Department of Transportation, Caltrans, also in Sacramento; and Pacific Gas and Electric Company, PG&E, a private utility.
NGA-West2 is pulling together geotechnical engineers like myself, seismologists, and then within those respective fields, people with expertise in side effects, ground motion processing, and directivity, and all these different things. So we have the world's top experts in all these problems working together to come up with a model that's going to be the best in the world.
NGA-West2 will be finished in fall of 2012. The outcome of the project will include two very large databases of the ground motion, very large for a small magnitude, as well as for large magnitude database, which will be available to the public. We are going to update the NGA attenuation models that we had it in NGA-West1. We will have an updated versions of those. We will have other models, for example, damping scaling model, directivity model, directionality models, and so on. Everything will be completed in fall 2012, and everything will be available to public through peer website.
I think the NGA-West2 project illustrates very nicely the benefits of an earthquake center like PEER, as opposed to the more traditional model for research, which is individual professors and their students, maybe postdocs, working apart. So an individual professor can do very good work and they understand their domain, but they can't necessarily do broad multidisciplinary work that ultimately has huge impacts.
I think the impact really is strong for the earthquake engineering community in terms of the database. Database, the NGA-West1 database, and I'm pretty sure NGA-West2 database will be used extensively throughout the world because researchers, practitioners, they use the database every day, as well as the models that we develop. And this is based on the experience that we have in NGA-West1. Practitioners as well as researchers, they use both database and models on various projects that they have.
This is going to be a great product, and I think one that you're going to be proud of.